depending on how long the batteries will last on this camera. It's what some people call Palm Sunday, 7:50 a.m. They began yesterday spraying the fuck out of this land out here with the Monsanto toxic poisons. There's two, three right there, and they've got more. This is just a small part of it. We're in the middle. We are in the almost exact middle, 300 acres of Monsanto food-like products. And there's our garden right there. We tried starting that about 2 weeks ago. I didn't do it like I wanted to do because the tiller is on its last leg. It's an old junky one that we patched up to get it to work. But I was going to till the giant U all the way around over there. You can see there's a green tomato stake. That's where the row stops right there. But it goes back north and then across the back of that, I think it's 56 foot across garden. So again, as most people know by now, got garden number one, garden number two, and the back is garden number three. That's the biggest one. And we haven't done a lot. We're not gonna pull up the plastic like we were going to also, because again, the tiller is on its last leg. So while it's running, I can break up the ground. That's about the best I can do. I can't really do some good deep tilling or anything. So we broke up this one. I did this one here. And like I said, we planted three things of cucumber and one pumpkin. And then there's four or six zucchini in there. It's cool out here. It's in the 50s, upper 50s right now. We got about 20 some odd garlic over there. I think we need, because there's like one place where there's four or five in one area that's going to have to be broken up. They're not going to grow like that. As long as we have 10, it was great. But if we get 18 garlic, that'd be good. We're going to try to get that plastic up today in the number one garden and try to go across that like we did this one. But we're going to put the plastic back down. That's where I'm going to put tomatoes and peppers. We've got probably 20 beans back in the back, 2 to 3 beans in each hole. We got fencing on some. We got a few black-eyed peas also. And then we've got Mayflower bean and butterscotch bean in the back half of that, because it goes back about 18 feet. So we've got a row of beans up front. All right, now see, focusing is gonna be the front is the closest to us going north, and then we got a second row back there started over here where we did the peppers 2 years ago, and they came up pretty good last year. It was pretty crappy. I'm going to put holes in that plastic, leave the plastic down, and we might put about 12 peppers over here. That's it. 10, maybe 10 to 12 peppers. So, but you can see where the sunflowers were last year, right there. And the same thing was a big U. It's about 12 feet, 9 to 12 feet off the garden all the way around. Now that one there, you can just barely see that one right there. That's about 20 feet off of the plastic here. And it goes like that all the way around the garden. And that'll be the big yellow sunflowers and the torch sunflowers, which are the torch sunflowers really attract large wing butterflies. So I want sunflowers all around the garden. I just saw one of my hummers went by. See, I got a hummingbird feeder right here my wife put out. My flag is the only thing that's kind of scared off. It's flying upside down because President Trump now is starting to backtrack on everything he said. Day one, well, first off, Hillary Clinton, she's going to be charged. Yeah, that ain't going to happen. The health care, the people that are in this, what you call government, aren't, okay? So you might as well give up on that. I'm just to the point where I wish there was a place we could go that was better. This is, as crappy as this country is, it's still the best one on the planet. But the people in D.C., the District of Criminals, are working against you. It's not your government, for one. 1871 proved that, but a lot of you are too ignorant to understand that. But anyway, yeah. Repeal and replace. Yeah, repeal and replace. Repeal and replace. And then the people that are allegedly Republican, Democrat. You know, Republican, Democrat, what do you got on your side? You got your left arm and your right arm, right? Think they're going to change anytime soon? Okay, there you go. So that's going to be screwed up. We're not about nation building. We're not going to do that. Syria needs to do its own job. And what he does, he was told to do this. And what he do? Oh, yeah, we bombed Syria. Okay, so there you go. That could be the beginning, actually, of World War III. But, you know, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Monsanto poisoning all around us. Toxic stuff in the skies. I can't go up to the sun up there, but you can see over that way. I can't see with the sun in my eyes. You can see the skies are all toxic. Toxic with toxic crap around us. You know, 300 acres, we're right in the middle of it. And then we're trying to do something. We get semi-contaminated vegetables out of here. But it's better than the crap you're going to buy in your store, because you're buying food-like products from Monsanto, a chemical company who wants to be the world supplier of food. Think about that for a minute, okay? A chemical company wants to be the world supplier of food. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep.